I am Beverly Nanthan-Pierre from Portsmouth, the owner and manager of Beverly Shipping. I have been banking with the National Bank of Dominica for the past 27 years. I remember quite vividly on the 8th of July 1991 when I entered the National Bank of Dominica and was assisted by Mr. Milton Sebastian. He then guided me along the path to banking. He gave me the steps to opening a checking account and to begin my office procedures. Sometimes in business, the finance is not always available for growth and expansion. With the help of the National Bank of Dominica, Beverly Shipping have grown to another level in business. During my 27 years of banking with the National Bank of Dominica, I have met some real warm-hearted workers. Milton Sebastian, Elmer Aaron, John Moise, Annette James, Mr. Edwards, Mr. Clarendon, Mr. Nicholas, Mrs. Roye, and most lovingly, Maureen Landerwhite, who is the cream of the crop. It's not just my bank, it's your bank, our bank, the National Bank of Dominica. Happy anniversary.